today at 5.
It's a hidden danger in the skies. Unapproved aircraft parts sold online, ending up in private and commercial airplanes. Some parts even linked to crashes. 4 investigates what the government is doing to stop it.
Today at 5.